Well, when one party doesn't follow a contract, that's what's called a breach. Party has not followed through. At that point, you have a couple of options. One, try and communicate to the party, let them know, hey, you breached. Hopefully you can work it out. But if not, and they're obviously not going to follow through, then it's probably going to be the time to either take them to court or send them a stern warning, letting them know that if they don't follow through, you will take them to court.